Welcome to the documentary series The Renaissance. This is Hina Bhatia and I will be your host throughout these true and interesting stories of the vision, the promises that were made, the hopes that were given about the implementations, and finally the success achieved. Yes, my dear viewers, I'm going to show you the success stories of the new India. So tonight, our first story is of the blot in the heaven called Jammu and Kashmir, the Article 370 and 35A. The focus in Jammu and Kashmir had never been to build its infrastructure or create any kind of job opportunities. But it was always centered on promulgating the two-nation theory. But thanks to Narendra Modi, who eradicated this blot from the heaven and have started transforming it from a separate state to a super state. After the abrogation of Article 370, there has been a huge decline in the number of terror incidents. We can also see a significant reduction in the local recruitment of the terrorists from the Kashmir Valley. There has been no curfew, no strike or ban by the pro-Pakistani Hurriyat Conference.